McNally, odd man opportunity, and run to mercy, robbing Sam Reinhart.
Don't stretch at home.
Oh, my, Auntie Ranta. Sam Reinhart thought he put Florida up 2-0, but Auntie Ranta, what a save.
The draw, testing Anderson with another save. Bear a shot, rebound! Glove save, Anderson! JT Miller had a free look again right in front of Anderson, and he was spectacular with that save.
Craig Anderson stays on his feet for most of that, and you can see it's behind his pad, but he's got the glove open.
There's a save from Vanacek on Harris's shot. Rebound to Dodonov, but he is denied by Vitek Vanacek.
Ten Bell save right in front by Vanacek. The deflection, he makes an initial save. Dodonov gets stoned as Vanacek fights it off.
Tavares dangles into the slot. Set it up for Nylander. Poked at the ball. Oh,
save. This is an incredible save. He denies Tavares. Save of the night, Casey DeSmith.
And somehow Casey stuck out the left leg. What a save that was by Casey DeSmith again.
Casey DeSmith, brilliant. Look at that save.
Lynch, get it. Look out, McKinnon in front. Oh! What a save on Rodriguez by Binnington. Are you kidding me? He got over there to his right, got squared up as quickly as you could, and the mums are loving that. And why wouldn't they?
And the car got all of that.
He sure did. Look at the anxiety. Oh, yes, what a great reaction.
Creates a 4-on-3.
And what a save by Lankinen. Sprawling back, McKinnon was low in the circle and ripped it to the net.
Well, Lankinen just sprawled out. That was an inch away from 6-1, and Lankinen just robbed McKinnon on that one.
That was a desperation save.
Leaves it for Cousins. Cousins in front, backhand. Oh, my goodness. Get Kane, are you kidding me?
Quinn's still wondering how.
That man has made a difference tonight. Give your team a chance to win. Certainly applies to Keith Kincaid tonight.
Pratt thought about it. Back up top. Hamilton shoots. Rebound. Oh, batting on the shot. Hughes, another try in sight. As Heischer denied by Allen. He sprawled out of the crease.
Allen down on the ground, making the save. And then after a missed shot, like you said, but Heischer right in front. And Allen with the glove save and the pats.
What a stop on Heischer falling down.
Hayes moves in, it's connecting behind the net. Wraparound try on the goal line. No signal from the officials, and they say no goal. They'll say Corposalo kicked the right pad out in time. The Flyers thought they had the go-ahead goal, but the referee said no, it did not cross the line. How about that save?
Wow.
Doesn't get any closer than that.
Shot taken, Jones a denial that time. Gagne, Hackenwack time. Jones comes up big.
I mean, you can't get much closer. Puck has to completely cross the goal line.
Oh, man, oh, man. Right wow. On the line. What a stop.
Corvette centers. And a marvelous stop by Ullmark. Such quickness for a big man.
Dave makes the move. Forehand back in. Left pad extended. Skate save by Ullmark.
And back to McDavid.
Across for Draisaitl. Oh my goodness, Spencer Knight with the glove. McDavid to Draisaitl, but Knight's in the way.
Oh my goodness, the only thing was missing was handcuffs and the back of a police car. The robbery that just happened right there.
Over Fiala. Here's a chance for Larry. Markstrom makes the save. Somehow stops that opportunity from Kopitar with 21.8 seconds to go. Markstrom with the stop of the game. Keeps Calgary on top, which is able to hang on.
Wow, the save of the season. I thought that was a sure goal.
What a spectacular save by Markstrom with 20 seconds left. Preserves a 6-5 Calgary win.
And here's a break. Coming in on the Canes, it's Hyman. And Kochetko! Oh, mercy, Piotr! A huge save for the Canes. And the loud cheers for Piotr the Great. What a save anticipation. And the Canes still have a 3-1 lead in the second.
See Connor right in. Puck check by Markstrom. Pass across Strickland. Stop by Markstrom. There's a cartwheel and makes the save. And the Flames clear the zone for him.
I'm speechless.
How did that stop?
I just can't believe this save. I can't wait to see it.
Markstrom beat a couple of 10 balls.
No, this one's ridiculous.
The 20 balls.
No, this is off the charts.